If you're trying to connect your AirPods Pro with your iPhone but it's not connecting or keep disconnecting at random, in this video we will show you how you can fix it. Let's check it out. First, make sure the Bluetooth is on the iPhone, and if it is on for a long time but not connected to any devices, it could cause a problem. In that case, you could turn on airplane mode, wait a bit, then turn it off. It should fix the problem. If it doesn't, check out the next ways. You can hard reset AirPods to fix the connection issues. Open AirPod case. Press and hold the button of the charging case. Keep an eye on the charging light. It will start blinking. And the reset is done. If the hard reset does not work and your AirPods Pro keep disconnecting from your iPhone at random, or keep showing not connected, you can forget the AirPod from iPhone, then connect it back again. Go to Settings, tap Bluetooth, tap the eye icon beside the AirPods, tap Forget the Device, tap Forget Device, again tap Forget Device. It will be disconnected from the iPhone. Restart the iPhone. Now connect it back again. If it does not fix the issue, then you have to take it to Apple Service Center. So guys, these are the ways you can fix AirPods Pro connection problem. That's it for now. If you have any query on the topic, let us know in the comment box. Subscribe to our channel for tips and tricks for Apple devices. Thank you.